Hi, today I'm going to show you how to set up an Apple ID on your Mac. There are two ways you can do it. One, you can go to the Mac App Store, right? And on the bottom left, you can see here, it's a button that says sign in. Click on that and you have an option that says create Apple ID. If you click that, the process starts. But another option that you can do where you can set up your Apple ID is through the system preferences. Just go here and the first thing that says sign into your Apple ID, click sign in, create Apple ID. A pop-up appears, it's loading the data. Now it will ask you your birthday to determine what services to give you. I'm just going to enter my information. Let me create. Remember, your email address is your primary email address that you are using, which is going to be your future Apple ID, right? When creating an Apple ID password, remember your password should start off with a capital letter. It should have multiple small letters. It can also have a special character as well as a number. This is a secure Apple ID password that Apple usually is. So remember, please ensure you have a password which has the capital letter in the beginning, then a few letters as well as a few special characters as well as a number. Click on next. It's asking me for a phone number. So now all you need to do is actually enter your mobile number. Now for the purpose of this video, let me explain. I already have an Apple ID. And if I give my number now, it might crisscross and clash with my already existing Apple ID. So I won't be doing that, but I will explain what will happen. All you need to do is enter your Apple ID and opt for a text message alert and give next. Automatically, you'll get an OTP. It will be a 6-digit OTP, which you then enter here. And by then, your account will get activated. You will also have an option to choose two-factor authentication. Two-factor authentication is an additional layer of security which enables if anyone were to get an access to your Apple ID, it will give you a prompt to your trusted device, and only after you enter that 6-digit OTP will you be able to access the account. So this is how you set up an Apple ID, and once you get that Apple ID, you can then go in and log in and sign in to the Apple ID on the system preferences on the App Store and enable all the services that are there with the Apple ID, with the Apple ecosystem. So this is how you set up an Apple ID with your MacBook. For more such tips, please follow us on social media where we have other opportunities to share this information with you.